When the astronaut told me she needed more space, I dropped my pants to the floor in the grocery store, hoping I could moon her into staying. Most of us will do anything to try and prove we are enough, to prove our shine is no Hollywood, our stars are not just actors, to prove the twinkle in our eye isn't an infection. I can look in almost any direction and say that's the way to go, but I've learned this is how to stay, skipping moon rocks across my own puddle dive, even when I've been clipped from the mothership, so I can still say, I bet you smell like a butterfly, but I bet you dream cocoon, and I bet you never say the word fuck, but we all know you do. My heart is a runway. I've been staring at the sky since my love took off. Will you be my friend? Will you pull me a porch swing? Will you punch me in the tuft just once? I'm ready to reset my bones, ready to swing set my rib cage. So the next time somebody pushes me away, I will swing right back to that chisel with my marble spine. Go ahead, build me. Do you ever think about God's ears? Wonder if the levee broke a promise? Wonder if the wrecking ball was trying to run its fingers soft across the bricks, but its head was just too heavy? Before you become my friend, picnic with my rubble, road trip with everyone I left in the dust, do the laundry from the last time I was loaded, how she found my trigger and we woke with a sheet pulled above our heads, praying the mortician could make us pretty. Y'all, none of us are pretty, but our ugly has an alibi, and our gorgeous has a sand collection or two harmonicas we keep blowing off. For that flute we carve from our wrist, put your lips here. Tell me there is music in my blood, then tell me there is more in my light. Hang me chandelier from the last night I believed this life had to hurt so much. I am done kneeling in the church of steepled smokestack, done stargazing my own train crash. Give me windsprints. Tell me my fingerprints are the shape of ripples on a frozen lake. Tell me my coal mine will never collapse. Collapse on my heart. I'll tell you, these poems, they are my birthmarks, and I came so close to having them removed. I even kept the voice box cutter hidden in my shoe the day her flight took off. But the runway, it's made of marble, made of gush, made of windmill, made of salt, and there is a sea of hope chest in every word I speak, praying to be opened by the night with its belly full of yield. Pull the shield from my wingspan. Teach me where the candle wax says thank you to the flame. Tell me how your mother says your name like an orchard going bloom. A doctor once told me I feel too much. I said, so does God. That's why you can see the Grand Canyon from the moon. We are a telescope of riverbed. We are empty lockets melting into gold. We are hearts breaking bread. Fold me in your napkin poem. Pull the tinsel from my hair, from all the past I could not let go. My gills are adjusting to the air, the story husk peeled from my bones, nor the song of our tears dripping from the faucet, tick-ticking like a metronome. I know there is better music, even in this cabin full of fever. Tonight, I'm catching nothing but the lightning bug. My body is a mason jar, transparent as a jellyfish. I wish for a heart you can see straight through, for a voice that glows in the dark, and a few really good friends to skip these moon rocks to.